government, whatever administration, I think has failed to do what should be done. He had the duty to look for the mastermind. There can be no ifs or buts about it. How do we teach now our young?
Why do people get away with it? Well, in the case of some of the political cronies who made money off the regime, they had the ability later on to protect themselves, right? They could hire the best lawyers, they had money to whistle their way out of legal troubles. Now, name me one who has been given or has been convicted for being a crony.
Never again should we allow a dictator to be in power.
The net result is a set of mixed messages for the Filipino people and their struggling democracy. On one hand, we can proudly declare, stand steadfast behind your rights and civil liberties, and dictatorship can never take root in this nation again. On the other hand, we must profess helplessness against the vested interests that keep millions of Filipinos poor and disempowered. These well-entrenched power blocks have the resources to persuade or to intimidate ordinary citizens and bureaucrats to do their bidding. The soldiers who have chosen to waste their lives in prison rather than to reveal the whole truth about what happened on August 21, 1983 would caution us. Do not cross these invincible forces in our society. They can always get away with murder. For the Foundation for Worldwide People Power, this has been Tida Monzon Palma. Thank you for watching.